Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to start a new chapter, chapter 9, fractions. What do you mean by fraction? Fraction is a part of a whole or a collection. It's called a fraction. Here this is a circle and it divides into two equal parts and each part is half. Then two halves makes a one whole, we can say. Two halves makes one whole. So this part be shaded. So we write one and the total part is two. So we write it here. 2 is right in the denominator and 1, that is the shaded part, we write in the numerator. So the upper part we called it as the numerator and the lower part we called it as the denominator. The denominator is the total number of equal parts and the numerator is parts being referred to. Now we start activity 1. Question number 1. Write the following fraction in numbers. Here in words is given. We write in numbers. 2/5. In numbers we can write 2 upon 5. Here fifths comes. So after dash this word we write it in the denominator. And this part we write in the numerator. Number B, 1/6. We write here 1 upon 6. Now question number 2, complete the table. Here fraction, numerator and denominator. This is a fraction, 3 upon 5. We write here the numerator. So 3 is the numerator and the given 5 that is in the denominator column. Here numerator and denominator is given. We write as the fraction. So numerator we write here in the upper part and the denominator we write in the lower part. So the fraction comes 2 upon 7. The C part same as we write here the numerator, so 18 is the numerator and 23 is the denominator. The question number 3, shade the figure to show the given fraction. Here the fraction is given 7 upon 16 and we shade it. The 7 part we shade it. So any 7 block we can shade it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. In this way we can solve the question number 3. Next question, write the fraction for the shaded part. Here we write the fraction for the shaded part. First we count all the squares. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 squares is given. So we write here in the denominator and the shaded part, we count the shaded square that is 3. We write it as the numerator. So the shaded part we write in the numerator and the total part we write in the denominator. So the fraction comes 3 upon 6. In this way the remaining part we can solve it.